Support for Windows Server 2003 ends July 14, 2015. Migration planning should occur as soon as possible to mitigate compliance issues and provide time to consider infrastructure and application requirements. The upside to this is your opportunity for innovation. Windows Server 2003 end of support ushers in the opportunity to take advantage of new data center automation, flexible architectures that break through traditional boundaries of storage, virtualization, and identity. While producing an application platform to support the growing demands of today's business, cut through migration complication by applying Microsoft's four steps to your migration planning. First, discover what is running. How many Windows Server 2003 instances are there? What applications and workloads must be migrated or upgraded? There are tools that can help clearly identify all instances and applications running on them. Second, assess applications and workloads and categorize them by type, criticality, complexity, and risk. Evaluate whether to rehost, refactor, revise, rebuild, or replace your applications. Third, target the destination. Choose from Windows Server 2012 R2 in your data center, Microsoft Azure for cloud flexibility and infrastructure and software services, Microsoft Exchange, Microsoft SharePoint and Office 365 for enhanced productivity, and the Microsoft Cloud OS network if you prefer a hosted solution. Together, these technology options provide access to a rich set of features and capabilities to meet business requirements. Fourth, it's time to migrate. Smart planning and focused execution ensures goals are met and opportunities for innovation are considered. From workload migration to refactoring custom applications, having a clear understanding of business goals as they relate to the required architecture and technologies will ensure a successful migration. Know that you can do this on your own, but Microsoft and Microsoft partners are ready to help. July 14, 2015 is fast approaching. Microsoft and partners are ready to support this migration with offers, guidance, tools, and supporting materials. Start the path to IT innovation today.